here we have a lap pool that's full of silver perch, an aquatic system. And our filter system, there's three baths in a row full of gravel and aquatic plants. So the water just gets pumped up and then cycled through three baths back into the pond, which was a swimming pool and still is a swimming pool. You can still swim with the fish. And we've got a vegetable garden surrounding it. See if we can get some fish to come up to feed. Oh yeah, here they are. As a fisherman, it makes you feel really secure looking at something like this. You know those fish are growing fast. You know they're efficient at gaining weight. And it's so easy to get them out, they're there.
The whole idea is to build a system that it's productive, because aquaculture is, you know, the most productive system there is, because what you grow in an aquaculture system doesn't have to stand up and hold its weight against gravity. So, you know, we haven't fed the fish at all that are in the pool, and they're growing like Topsy.
They're eating algae, roots of the plants, and insect larvae that come in there. There's not a mozzie larvae to be seen anymore. Les has always been the Geiger counter. If there's mosquitoes or fleas, Les gets bitten.
And I'm not getting bitten.
Chinese water chestnut, an aquatic plant, and the plant that produces more food by weight than any other plant, the most productive plant by weight in the world, and it's so abundant. Inside a pot, inside the swimming pool, with the silver perch, growing a beautiful root crop, Chinese water chestnut, a great addition to a system like this.